So it's Tuesday, and I think it's three more days until I gotta move out from Waldorf.
So you got two fucking days, huh?
Yep.
Damn.
Andre gonna be here by himself. I might not be around no internet. So, I mean, that means no FaceTime, Facebook.
Okay, nah,
okay. I know that it's gonna be cut off for the world. I think God's probably doing it so I can get some time to myself, get myself together. And then when I do jump back, I jump back strong. Hopefully. But all I know is it's going downhill. My child's mother don't fuck with me because I'm leaving. Not because she like me or anything, just because I'm making it harder for her situation and her to be whatever it is that she's trying to be. And I know my kids are going to be upset. Because they used to waking up to me and hang out with me all day. So I said, I'd rather be away from them for a short amount of time while I'm getting myself together. So when I am together, I can be around them whenever I want. I think that's important. I ain't gonna lie though, it's gonna be hard to fucking move away from them like shit. New motivation.
Oh yeah,
I'm trying to tell you, my nigga, like when I get on this motherfucking music shit, like ain't gonna be no half step Super Saiyan, nigga. I'm gonna go all the way. You hear me?
You mean like when you almost turn to a Super Saiyan, like where your hair turn yellow but go back to black?
Yeah, but my shit don't turn yellow. My shit just gonna turn wavy black.
I'm just gonna get waves, nigga, when I turn Super Saiyan.
Nigga gonna grow a high top fade for 3 split seconds and that shit go back.
Well, guys, I'm not sure. But I think Mom is taking you guys on a vacation. You know what I mean? I think you guys are gonna go somewhere for a second with Mom, so you guys can go have fun with Mom for a little bit. Mm-hmm. All right. We're trying to talk so we can work things out to make it make sense, I guess. But just know that you guys will probably be going away for a while on a vacation, so I want you guys to have fun. And when you talk to me, just make sure you call me on the phone every night so you can say, you know, good night and that you love me. Because I love
Daddy,
you guys.
Daddy, and Bunny.
You know that, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
A minute.
I love you too, Booty.
Yeah.
But it's gonna be hard, okay? So, I mean, the time that we got left together, we got to spend a lot of time together because I don't think and you are going to see each other anymore.
Come here. Give us a look. because I'm going to go far away and I totally agree with that.
Where are you going to go?
I'm going to go wherever I can. I don't know.
How about in New York?
Huh? Yeah, but I won't be able to see y'all.
Money. Money.
It's not that. I love you guys, and I'm gonna try my best to figure it out so I can see y'all again, okay?
Okay.
We probably won't see each other for a long time.
Moments hung before the takeover, the sweeping insensitivity of this still
man, what the fuck am I doing? I just need to get away.
That's not funny that you're sitting here putting your kids on fucking glass like that. Like, you're pathetic. The kids are going to get that from you. You already know they're going to be asking about you 24/7. Duke, I'm not playing. I'm not playing. Because that shit's not funny. You said you told them. You don't put them on camera like that to sit and exploit them like that. It's not funny. This is not true life. This is not something that you should be playing.
I'm not afraid of anything.
We're on the final stages of me moving out. I'm ready to go like shit. I had the worst argument with the mother last night, and she's just... it doesn't even matter who she is. But yeah, I don't know. She's unimportant. It's Waldorf. Surrounded by so many things.
Suddenly,
how does it feel to be?
Just stepped in the whip.
Are we the same? How does it feel?
God is making it possible. Alright, Dre. What you guys just witnessed was basically an episode of just sheer emotion. And, you know, that's kind of what goes through my head sometimes. I hope you took from it exactly what it was about. It's clearly not a bashing of my children's mother. I don't want y'all to think that I was an angel to her 24/7, because that's not the case. So, you know, just young people butting heads, you know how it gets. It's just to show some of the emotions that a man goes through when a situation gets tight. She's a good mother. She'll put her children before anything. And I'm happy that she's my children's mother. I wouldn't have it any other way. And if you're watching, I hope you are. Thank you for being you. Okay. You want to say hi?
Say hi.
Hi.
Yep.
But anyways, keep watching. Thanks guys for all the support. The next couple episodes are going to be boss.